Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to indent second line in Google slide. Let's get started. Firstly, select the text and go to format option and click the text fitting and select the special and hanging. You can increase hanging or decrease. Or you can apply another way. Select the text first and checkmark the ruler and move the first line indent and left indent. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.